Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today I wanted to make a video about what is in my bag, and let's get started, okay? First, I wanted to say that this bag wasn't purchased by me. I was coming to my mom's house and I just saw this bag. It's just like a regular things like we already, you know, like wanting something new and doesn't use the bag, and we just feel like I think that's fit me. Okay, so this is the bag. It's quite big. Okay, this is how it looks like. Front and the back, it's all the same, and I just got this as an additional. I have this fluffy bunny. I think it's quite popular through last year. It's so fluffy. So I'm gonna first start with it has this clip, and this is what it looks like inside. Okay. Only one compartment. The compartment is so big, there's nothing, no zipper, no additional compartment, just only one. And it has a little pocket right here on the side, and there is the narrow one inside. Okay, so this is the original bag, and mom got a case of this as the inside. Okay, so first thing is I have a notebook. This is the front and this is the back. Okay, so usually I have a things to write down useful information, like okay, I want to try to remember that, and you know, I just try to write it down, positive words, and probably something that is useful that I haven't known, and it's a good knowledge to know that I'm gonna write down the idea, the thought in this small books. Okay, so like there is a receipt, couple of receipts that maybe I was trying to compare the price of, you know, the kids milk from three different places. Okay, but I already end up in buying in a one place that is no traffic jam over there. There is much cheaper there, so I already have the place. Okay, so like this one, I've got a note from 25th 2016. One of them is written down, life is better when you are laughing. And the second one that I like, it's not about ideas, it's about making ideas happen. So there's a couple of things like that. It's really like whenever you just grab your notes and you just flip on the pages and you just look at what you're writing about, the very useful information, the very positive things, you know, it stays forever. You might forget about it, but when you write it down, you might never forget it. The first things, I got a notebook, and I have this cleansing. It's cleansing. It is from Bath and Body Works. It's Pure Paradise Antibacterial Hand Gel, 29 milliliters. Doing things stuff with your hand, you need to have a proper clean hand. So this is kinda important for me. Okay, that one. And then I have, okay, so this is two separate compartments, and one of them I filled it with, it's a mint things, it's a balsam. It's very useful, and I always take this. Got a mosquito bite, so I'm gonna use this. It's like an ointment. I'm just buying this stuff, and the original one, I'm just scoop a little and just put it in here. So this is how handy things I've got. That is one. And the second one is this, the white one. It is a body lotion from Nina Ricci. The smell is so nice. It almost like a perfume when you rub it into your hands. It's so very moist, you know, whenever you already wash your hand and then try to put it feels so fresh. Okay, next thing is I have this. It's a PMS stuff, and I have, okay, this key holder. I have a dog key ring over here. It's so very cute, and I really really wanted to have a dog one day when my kids are grow up. I feel like I need to have a pet. I don't know. Okay, and this one is a flashlight. When we press on the button, the flashlight come into a area, and there is a little drawing with a cat, and the cat were just like this metal hand, and there was a little words down there saying life is crazy. I don't know. No, this is the key holder. This is what it looks like inside, from inside. Okay, so when you have a key holder, then you won't scratch your phone. You won't. Okay, so this is pretty much how it looks like. Okay, and I have a little mirror, and the back of the mirror, it's a smile. Okay, another side. Okay, I also have this little pocket filled with miscellaneous stuff, like a scissors, like a handband. Okay, like a handband, and a little scissors from Muji that has a clip saver. I have a plastic bag, small plastic bag. It's for in case of any emergency, like you wanted to throw up, you have the right place. This one, and I have 1, 2, 3. Okay, first thing is this. It's a pen. It is orange and it looks like a marble, and I really love this. It's very tiny, easy to grab it and put it in your pocket. Okay, so this one is my fragrance. It's like this. And I put a little perfume into it, but I'm rarely using this thing. I'm pretty much using the body lotion. The hand lotion itself already have a fragrance, like a perfume, things like that. Okay, so next things, we are moving into these three things I got. Okay, first is this. It's from NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss. Okay, can you see? It is from NYX. Okay, and the number is LG103. Use this just a little tiny amount from the first time I bought it until now. I don't really like shiny things. I don't really like bright lips or shiny lips like that. I just like a normal things, normal lips color like that. Okay, so moving into this one, it's a NYX Simply Nude lip cream. Okay, lip cream. The color is SN02, and let me scratch it for you. Okay, this is how it looks like. A little bit orange, a little bit brown, you know, match the lip color. Like, if you want to have a normal, neutral lip, things like that. And besides, it's not very shiny, I think it's matte. And I have two options when I bought the NYX. Are one with a liquid thing, like something like this, you know, like liquid things like that, or the pencil one. So I'm just using the pencil one. And okay, so the next thing is this from the Body Shop. Okay, the color is 03, and okay, I'm gonna scratch it. Okay, it looks like this pink color. I'm probably using this for summertime, wedding receptions, things like that. And the other compartment also empty. Now we are moving into the main one with the zip right here. Okay, so I have a phone charger. I always run out of battery, that's why I need. And whenever I was charging the phone, I always use the airplane mode offline things, and you can charge your phone. Okay, so that's just my opinion, I don't know. Maybe you can tell me. Okay. And then I have these two things. This one is dry tissue and this one is wet tissue. So you can find these two anywhere, on my bag, on my children packing bag. Okay, so I have this one. It's another key. It's a key to my mom's house. Okay, so I put the key inside this pouch. It's from Mejuri pouch, and it's got a little Mickey ring. Okay, this is cute things to have. I have this also. This one is a card holder. Yep, it's a card holder. And this is the picture. This is the picture of me and my husband before we get married. And I've got plenty of cards here. Name card, a promotional card like that. This been given from my sister-in-law. Okay, so just put it. And I also have these two things. It's an eraser and a pencil. Okay, so talking about this pencil and eraser, I have a kids that's already learned how to draw numbers, learn how to write down alphabet, number. He can write down his own name now, so this is useful for him to get him busy. Just get a piece of paper, a pencil, an eraser. He will enjoy the moment of drawing things, writing down his name. Happy to show us, like, mom, I can draw my name. This is my name, you know. Important things, like, you know, for TMI things, it's important for us to have our toddlers and learn something. They will learn something at school, either the activity, either the song, either praying things, either anything that they can learn. Okay, so the last thing is this, my purse. Cute. And this is a hairband. It's an additional stuff that I use. Okay, so it has a little compartment, so anything that is a coupon, there is a promotional things, I just put it right here. Okay, so okay, like this. And there is a zipper one, card holder, money stuff, cozy. And I'm gonna have the hairband like this, so it is more secure, and it's very easy. Okay, so that's it, that's all. It's empty now. Anything else? So this is how the bag looks like. Okay, you can carry using arm like this, or you can carry it like this. It's really normal there is no stripe or strap, I don't know. Okay, so this is it. This is the back. Okay, so you know when people they are doing their video of what is in my bag and they're just saying like, you know, declutter stuff like that, but for me everything that goes out from my bag it must go in again. That's because that's pretty much what I have and what I need every day. Okay, so thank you so much guys for watching this video. I hope that I can make another new video soon. Maybe it is about something else other than the previous video that I already have. And please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope you're enjoying this video. Giving a thumbs up, it's also if you want. Okay, so thank you so much guys for watching, and I will see you soon again. Bye.